amigo. I'm hearing good things about you. Thing is, though, I ain't the only one who heard. Those Virgilios kidnapped Morales' 3 brand new 18-wheelers. Morales needs the trucks pronto for the traffic of 100 tons of cocaine.
That's a serious stash, man.
¿Qué tal, gringo? Morales wants you to go in there and get the trucks out one by one. My drivers here will then take the trucks back. Ten cuidado. Just take it easy.
Me? Take it easy? Spicy move! Spicy move! Cool. Let's get this truck back to the pickup point.
Down, 2 to go. Thank you.
Those containers look pretty heavy. Spicy move! Like this sucker too!
One left.
spicy move!
On the ship's bridge.
Kill the gringo bastard!
Spicy move! Spicy move!
Way to go, cowboy. But just one more thing. More once more. And Morales wants a lot more. He wants that ship. On the bottom of the harbor. So take this truck full of dynamite and dump it into the ship's cargo.
Let's blow some shit up!
Gotta go. See you later.
Okay, Tommy, I'm flying.
Yeah, bro. And I'm crying.
Come on, chicos, I'm in here.
Talk to the fish now.
Nice going, bro. These trucks are gonna be used in Morales' big trafficking deal. And have we got a big surprise ready for him.
So give me my one-way ticket back to Venice Beach.
Hold on there, kid. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, right. Don't tell me. Just one more thing. Well, one or two. Right, that's pretty funny. Me nearly getting killed and shit.
If you're scared, then... hey, let's call it a day.
Screw you. I'll do it.
But as soon as you guys bust Cesar Morales, I'm out of here.
Then my short but hairy career as a DEA agent is over, if I'm still alive.
Listen, this is highly confidential. Stay close to those trucks. They're gonna lead a DEA special assault team, led by agents Pearson and Johnson, in to capture a stash of 100 tons of coke.
That's one hell of a big rock, man.